Hello, this is how I make my earrings. Like this, and my rings, like this. First, so how we make it is with an old mask, beads, and scissors. First, we have to cut the mask. Do the same with the others. Now you have two long strings. One is for your own. You want to do your rod. You can make it big. So first, you have to wrap it around your fingers. Then put a bead. Okay, so now this part, you have to thread the wire around. Thread in it, then see, you made an earring. Purple in color. You put them on when it's time to go somewhere fancy lands. And subscribe for more arts and crafts with Tala.